for me, libraries, they were a safe haven. So I'd always get there an hour early to school, and I'd be in the library. That doesn't mean I was always reading, but it was a safe haven and a place that it was calm, and we felt comfortable.
For me, libraries, I mean, as I said, we grew up with limited means. So libraries provided, you know, a computer, a place where I can go online, a place if I couldn't have new books, where I could check out a book. It was just a place that provided for me.